Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be taking a look at Linux Mint 21.2 MATE Edition versus Linux Mint 21.2 XFCE Edition. But I'm going to kick the installer off and I'll see you guys on the first login. Okay, and we're past the install. I did go ahead and log into the MATE side and change the wallpaper to green, just so we could distinguish between the two. And we're greeted with the welcome. We'll go, let's go, change the desktop colors. And I always go with the mint Y dark. I'll make that on each. Always have issues finding it on the XFCE side. Okay, that's Mint Y. Let's do Mint Y Dark. And then we'll change the icons as well. So now it should look very similar. Okay, that out of the way, we'll go ahead and kick off the updates. And as always, I'll speed this portion of the video up. And we'll take a look at the bottom panel. If we right click, go to panel preferences on the XFCE side, and on the MATE side, we'll right click and we'll just go to properties. That brings up our panel properties on both. You can see here that XFCE has a pixel height of 32, to where the panel height on MATE is 27. So if we wanted to up this, we could just click into the field and type how many pixels you want. 40 is what Cinnamon uses by default. I tend to like that look better, but you could do that on either side. And we'll just change it back. Okay. Now what we'll do is I'll set both to restart at a certain time. So let's see if I'm fast enough to get 11:59. Gonna be close. And we made it. And keep in mind, they're both coming off of updates, so nothing's pending. Should be a fair test. I think Mate might have edged that one out. All right, we'll take a look at the driver manager for each. They both include it. Once again, I do not have an NVIDIA card. So if you did, this is where all the different NVIDIA driver versions would be. And typically you pick the latest and greatest, but it just really depends on your hardware. All right, and now the fun stuff. We've got the system monitor up. And on the XFCE side, that's called task manager. And on the Mate side, of course, system monitor. But it looks like our CPU is running between 1 and 2%. XFCE, about the same, 1, 2, 3%. Memory, about a gig, to where XFCE is at 992 megabytes. And we'll try HTOP. We do need to download that, so we'll just copy and paste. It tells us the command that we need. All right, and as soon as that's done, we will run HTOP. And we'll compare. All right, on the Mate side, we've got 771 megabytes on the memory. XFCE, 749 megabytes. CPU, yeah, might have had a little spike there, up to 7 I just saw. And on the XFCE, the highest I'm seeing is around 3. And we'll take a look at the file managers. On the Mate side, we've got Kajai 1.26. And on the XFCE side, we've got Thunar 4.18.4. And we'll take a look at system settings. I've gone ahead and opened them up. You can pause the video to see what might be missing from the XFCE side versus the Mate side. But for the most part, they both have driver manager, software manager, update manager. They might just be listed in different spots, but they both got them. Display, power management, your firewall, appearance, notifications, and the welcome screen, of course. Those are the big ones. All right, let's take a look at the Firefox version that's installed in both. And that's just help and about. And we see 120, and that is the Mint specific Firefox install. Next up is software manager. And we'll pull up the same application on each side. We'll go with Inkscape. And one quick thing, if you guys notice, if you go with the system package, look how small it is, 30 megabytes, to where if we switch to the flat pack, because see the flat pack, it has to download all the dependencies and run in a container. Look at the size, 1.2 gigabytes, 3.9 on the hard drive. So that's just something to keep in mind. If you can get by with the system package, definitely do that if you're concerned with storage. But anyway, back to the software manager. They both have a gallery. If we scroll down, they've got a review system. It shows the version number and the file size, all that good stuff. So they're the same. And we'll take a look at the system tray. We've got our time at the bottom. If we click on that, we've got our calendar. And we have our volume button, power management, network, system updates, and this little guy here is like a system report. Basically has language packs, and it's wanting you to set up snapshots and multimedia codecs, things like that. You can just ignore that, or if you want, you can set it up. I'll be ignoring it. And then our notifications. All right, and if we look at the Mate side, we've got our time. We click on that, we get the calendar, our volume button, network connection, system updates, as well as that system notification report. and it'll have the multimedia codecs in it, language, and it wants to set up a snapshot. All right, we'll do a neo fetch on each. They're both running kernel 5.15. Packages on the MATE side is 2077. Packages on the XFCE side is 2075. Same bash. DE MATE 1.26. The DE's for XFCE is 4.18. And the memory for MATE 740. And the memory on XFCE is 740. So they're the exact. And Linux Mint 21.2 MATE and Linux Mint 21.2 XFCE, they share the same release cycle. So every point release, you'll get a new MATE, you'll get a new XFCE, as well as Cinnamon. And we'll take a look at the wallpapers. So for XFCE, you just right click desktop settings, and I'll expand that out. On the MATE side, right click change desktop background. Just a quick glance, it looks like they do have the same wallpapers. You can pause the video if you'd like and look through them. And that's going to do it for today's video. I hope you found the video helpful and informative. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.